it's important to create a trend rider, especially for you as a digital leader. It is important because you have to see the iceberg before it hits the Titanic. You have to get an understanding how digital is transforming your industry and other industries.